Usually I play my 60 degree lob wedge out of the bunker. This is my 54. Occasionally you might even go to a pitching wedge if you really want to get fancy, you know, and to really get the ball running. But we'll stick with the 54 here and try and get the ball to run. So normally in bunker shots, you get the ball really forward, the club leaning back, you know, opening the face. But if you want to get this ball rolling, it's a little bit different. You know, it's more middle of your stance. The blade of the club is more square, you know, and you're trying to create a bit of a divot now, you know, get a little bit more sand behind the ball that gets it rolling. And it's a little bit of a more different shot to what I usually play. So it comes out and then it doesn't have that spin, it keeps rolling, you know. And you know, for a long bunker shot, that's what you want to do. It's very hard to judge pitching it all the way there and spinning it. So that gives you a little bit more flexibility, a little bit more of a miss. You don't have to be quite so accurate with it.